is Mr. Ratburn marrying?
A big plot development in the long-running animated series Arthur was not seen by kids in Alabama after the state's public television station refused to air an episode featuring a same-sex wedding. The cartoon's 22nd season premiere features Arthur's third-grade teacher, Mr. Ratburn, marrying his partner, Patrick. It debuted last Monday, but not in Alabama, where an old episode was run instead, as programmers said broadcasting the premiere would break parents' trust in the network. In a statement, Alabama Public Television's programming director says, quote, "Parents trust that their children can watch APT without their supervision. We also know that children who are younger than the target audience for Arthur also watch the program." He says that if they aired the episode, they would take away the choice of parents who felt it was inappropriate for their children, which is why APT, quote, "felt it would be a violation of trust to broadcast the episode." The Canadian-American show's creator WGBH and broadcaster PBS reportedly alerted local stations last month about the episode, which is when Alabama Public Television decided not to air it. This isn't the first time the station has made a decision like this. Back in 2005, they refused to broadcast an Arthur episode in which the character Buster visits a girl who had two mothers. A 2018 poll conducted by Gallup found that 46% of Alabama residents identify as conservative, second only to Mississippi. Last week, Alabama enacted the most restrictive abortion law in the United States. For City News, I'm Devo Brown.